guys, today I thought I would film this tutorial for you. Something a little bit different, but it's the middle of the night and I was bored and playing with makeup and I thought, why not come up with something different? It would be good for like a fancy dress party or a costume party if you're going as like, I don't know, a sea creature or something, I don't know. But yeah, I thought it turned out quite cool, so I thought I would film it and show you guys. If you like it, tell me in the comments below so I know and I'll do some more crazy ones. Yeah, if you want to see how I got this look, then just keep watching. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do, we're going to take our NYX eyeshadow base in number 1, which is the white colour, and we're going to prime our eyebrow. We want to try to block it out as much as we can. I don't know how girls do it, where they manage to like make it completely disappear. And all I do is pack on the white. And then I just get a white eyeshadow. Of course, it's my Inlgot matte white eyeshadow. And I just pack that on as well. Just packing that colour on. Just like that. Then we're going to take the same base again. And we're going to put that over the rest of our eye. And bring that out to our hairline. Hope you don't mind the random music playing in the background. Just like that. Okay, next we're going to take anything that's flat and skinny that you have. I'm just using a ruler, you can use a bank card or whatever else you've been doing in a lot of videos. First colour we're going to take is this blue Inlgot colour. I'm going to take the ruler and an eyeshadow brush. And we're going to place the ruler like we would if we were applying tape. And basically pack the colour on along the ruler. We want it to be most vibrant here, that's why you'll notice I'm kind of pushing it into the skin. Just like that. Voila. So the next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to take some more of that blue eyeshadow and just build the colour up some more. And just then slowly start fading out the colour. I'm going to take just a fluffy brush. This is just says signature on it. I think I got it from my nail supply place actually, and I'm going to take this green colour. And placing that next. I'm not too worried about blending them in together yet because we'll do that in a minute. Okay, And again, I'm just going to go back with the blue brush. I'm not putting any more product on it yet. Okay, I think I need a little bit more. Remember, just always put a little bit on. Green brush. Just like that. Next, I'm going to take another fluffy brush. I'm going to take that in the yellow. Just like that. Alright. Next, I'm going to go back with this blue brush and I'm just going to use the tip and apply a bit of blue, and I'm going to connect that under my lower lash line. Then I'm going to take a smudger in the yellow, do the inner corner, and then just on another short brush I'm going to take the green again and connect them. There you go, just like that. I'm going to go and apply my liner and I'll be right back. Okay, so all I've done is lined my tight line and my water line with my Estee Lauder Onyx pencil. I applied some Red Cherry lashes in number 523. And a coat of Volume Million Lashes to blend them together. On my lips, I've put the Inlgot, the green Inlgot lipstick, which is this one here. Yeah, so this was my boredom creation. I hope you like it. I know it's like dramatic and full on, but I thought it turned out quite cool. So yeah, I hope you like this tutorial. If you do, give me a thumbs up. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you next time. Bye.